Hello students, now welcome back to my YouTube channel. I hope you are good. Now students, today I will read one poem. Is great white beautiful wonderful world. Now students, I am starting the poem. Author by William Bradley Langrand. Now students, you see this diagram. This is whole globe. Friends, you see this line, great white beautiful wonderful world with the wonderful waters round your curves and the wonderful grass upon your breeze. World, you are beautiful dressed. The wonderful year is over me. And the wonderful wind is shaking the tree. It walks on the water and rolls the mills and talks to itself on the top of the hill. You, friendly earth, how far do you go? With the wheat field that nod and the river that flow. With cities and gardens and cliff and hills and people upon you for thousands of miles. As you are so great and I am so small, I travel to think of you, world at all. And yet when I said my prayer today, I whisper inside me, seemed to say, you are more than the earth, true, you are such a dot. You can love and think, and the earth cannot. Now, students, this poem is over. One more thing is author introduction. Now, let's start author introduction. William Rand is a well-known English writer and has written several nursery rhymes for children. In this poem, the speaker described the beauty, wonder, and greatness of the earth. He feels so small. The feeling that he sees is capable of unlike the earth. Now students, this video is over. I hope you like this video. Please like and subscribe my YouTube channel. Okay students.